Okay, so the run specific hip iso push, we're gonna make sure that Christian is set up with the bottom portion of the shoulder blade, so the inferior portion, right on a 15 centimeter box. So for the box, we're using that 15 centimeter box height or 6 inches, okay? And then second to that, in the setup position, we're also chalking the barbell in with plates, so there's no movement of the bar between trials. Christian's gonna be set up with the bar right over his hips. We're going to use the squat sponge pad here, okay? The knee joint angle, we're gonna measure with a goniometer. We're gonna make sure that that's between 135 degrees to 145. So right now, Christian is right on that mark, okay? Being at 135. With the torso position and the hip angle, we're looking for 155 to 165 degrees. And we very importantly, we want to measure the angle where Christian is actually maximally pushing into that bar rather than having his hips on the floor. So he's in that starting position, right? And again, we're measuring with one leg lifted off the plate as well, okay? So the setup position of the heel, heel is pushing into the middle of the box. Christian has one leg lifted when we're starting. The cueing is gonna be as follows. We're gonna get him to hold a nice still force trace for 3 seconds. Then we're gonna be getting countdown. 3, 2, 1, push, 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 relax, okay? So that's our cueing for our first 2 reps that are focused on maximal force. Then our next 2 reps are gonna be focused on RFD. So we're cueing 0 to 100 and pushing as fast as possible. So again, the force trace is nice and still. We're cueing 3, 2, 1, push, 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 relax, okay? Ensure that the ribs are down during this test as well and that the core is engaged.